Last year's conference co-champs battled to close out the regular season. 3 o'clock Saturday on the Southland Conference Television Network.